I think originally my inspiration for working with faces came from one single idea that I had when I first came to New York in 1968. And the idea was to age people by computer. I wanted to create answers for unasked questions, such as, what would it look like if you put six men and six women together? Would it be balanced? Would it be more female? Would it be more male? And so that was the kind of thing that I was asking. And then there were images that I made of world leaders, and there was one of Reagan and Brezhnev, and I weighted it to the number of warheads that each country had. I wanted to do a piece about Putin and Trump, and I think it's a really good time to be doing this kind of piece, because as far as I'm concerned, dictatorships and democracies do not align. They just don't go together. And ironically, the images of the two of them together. So that was the basis of this cover.